weather could get
Dan Hillary has been farming his whole life.
But you pick an ear and you bite into it, and you can tell how much moisture is there.
With the drought that occurred this summer, Hillary was fortunate not to be severely impacted.
We're still probably going to have probably 20 bushel or so less than normal per acre. If I didn't have the insurance this year, it could take 5 years' profit to pay for what I lost.
But some farmers were not so lucky. Many rely heavily on a farm bill, which protects farmers like Hillary from losing years' worth of profit.
All of a sudden you'll come out someday and some of these ears will be laying on the ground. It's very important that the government has a safety net, then we can produce and do a good job.
Since the bill's expiration, farmers have been anxiously awaiting to hear if they will have that safety net this coming year.
It's the only thing that the farmers really have that does affect how they operate.
Hillary says we might be seeing an impact when it comes time to replant crops.
And you can just turn it a little bit. There, it's broke off already. When we start planting in April, if you don't have a farm bill in place, it will affect how we plant and what we plant.
But for now, farmers like Hillary will patiently wait to see what the future of their crops hold.